Update from the state of Karnataka. Now, a major area of concern here with one of the hot spots, that is Kalburgi, reporting a mass gathering at a temple. Now, this has happened at the Sindhalingeshwar Temple Chariot Festival in Karnataka's Kalburgi, where people have congregated to participate in this festival despite the lockdown being in place. Now, remember, Karnataka is one of those states which has very high number of coronavirus cases, and there are a number of hot spots. Kalburgi happens to be one of the hot spots. It has been marked out as a red zone. Remember, there is a color coding of various districts now. Kalburgi comes top of the list in the red zone areas. Despite that, this mass gathering has happened. The district has already seen several deaths, including the first casualty recorded in the country. My colleague Neha Hebale joining me now with more information. Neha, we are getting to hear that a case has been filed against unknown people under Section 144, and also that the police has booked the temple committee members for this kind of a sheer violation of lockdown orders. Any religious gathering is strictly prohibited. How did the people gather in this particular temple festival?
Well, Afrika, let's take you back to 2 days prior to when this festival was, held in the village. 2 days prior to this, in fact, the Tehsildar had held a meeting with the police department, with the police officials, and they had very strictly issued guidelines and informed the Tehsildar and the villagers that they would not be allowed to celebrate this festival. But despite that, we're seeing how a large group of these villagers had just gathered that morning. Now, remember that this was something that they had said that they would refrain from doing, or that they would refrain from celebrating. But despite that, we're seeing them early in the morning, almost at about 6:30 a.m. is when all of them have just gathered in a large group, and they've decided to go ahead with the celebration of this festival. They've in fact decided to even pull the chariot, like you saw in the visuals. No social distancing was maintained. There were at least a good 100 to 150 people that were present over there. Later also, of course, when we did manage to have a word with the SP of the district, he said that the crowd was dispersed immediately, but he also went on to say that the police department would not stop short of taking action even against police officers who defied their duty, that they who allowed them to even gather for that span of 15 to 20 minutes. And now, of course, even the temple authorities, the temple committee is in the dock for this. They also pulled up and questioned as to how they allowed this celebration to happen.
All right. Thanks very much, Neha, for giving us the latest update.